But before a wall does become just a wall, and you can feel that as much as you can know that, there needs to be people who only deal in futures, histories, realities. They don't deal in hypotheticals. And they see that in order to ever dismantle white supremacy and the power structures that it has, everything needs to receive resistance. And that does not come out of attacking each other personally. It comes from unraveling, unlearning what, how, who taught us to hate ourselves. And those unravelers, those mind decolonizers are chulas. And we're confusing and we're complicated. And there are many levels to it. You and I both know, but we are not pendejas. Somos chulas, no somos pendejas.
Yo no seguro, yo no seguro.